The 5th of January, 2024. US moves closer to filing sweeping antitrust case against Apple. Justice Department officials are in the late stages of investigating the iPhone maker, focusing on how Apple has used its other products and services to defend against threats to its core business.